A small cliff collapsed in Isla Vista today. Santa Barbara County Fire shared these photos with us. It happened just after 9 o'clock this morning at a beach near the end of Del Playa Drive. Firefighters searched the pile of sand and rocks, but they didn't find anybody. And the fire department says there are no reports of anyone missing. No homes were damaged. Today's collapse happened in the same area where another section of bluff came crashing down back in April.